don't have that much energy, but that was the craziest fight I've ever had battling a fish. My arms feel tired right now. Do this.
go. My pants are falling, feet falling.
You're tired, I'm tired, let's go.
Let's go! Whew. Oh my god, that was insane.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, my arms are so tired. I can barely pick up the rod. Oh yeah, Chinook. Black gums. I didn't know how to pick this thing up. Woo! Let's go! Hell yeah! Just got one! Yeah, I was scared.
Make sure I bleed it. Make sure I don't cut myself.
Oh, this is a mess.
Look at my hands.
That was my biggest goal of 2020, was to catch a Chinook salmon from the kayak. I finally did it.
Woo!
Feels so good. My pants falling, my seat's all wet, my pants are disgusting. Disgusting, I'm not even kidding.
Woo!
Look at that. Oh, never mind. Don't worry about getting back. What a relief. What a relief.
Shout out to my cousin for giving me all the tips I needed to catch this fish. Without him and his dad, who's been out here the last couple days letting me know when they're on. If you want to follow him, his Instagram tag is fishpdx. I think he posts all his catches there. He does a lot of salmon and bass fishing on the Columbia River. Go check him out. One of the boaters came up to me and said, "Man, it's sketchy being out here on that thing." I was just thinking, yeah, if you're a normal human being, but I'm not.
I was scared.
Okay. No. Bye.
She's about to be.
This is the whole reason why I bought this kayak. Come out here. Columbia River
and salmon fish with it.
It's made it all worth it now.